Is it based on the shoot annual, or was that just used as a kind of image to start with?
Well, I think the what they wanted, and we got together, and we the statue committee had a discussion about what sort of thing we wanted to, how we wanted to interpretate the beat, and it soon became apparent that the most famous attribute of the beat was his enormous ability to jump extraordinary heights to head of the ball and powerfully and accurately. And so I think, after discussion, I said, we need him headering the ball.